Lovely. So, as I say, welcome to this fundraising event for Arrow Village Board. There are kind of maintenance fund, if you like. One or two people who are new to us, we have new toilets and kitchen. So if you want to peep and have a look at that, then please do. A couple of domestic things, please. Will you make sure that your phones are either switched off or on silent, please? Because I can't guarantee that Chris is going to be playing in the same key as you're in today. We will have an interval, you'll be pleased to hear, because these seats, you can, your backside will probably get a little fidgety. So we are having an interval, we'll be about 20, 30 minutes, something like that. Where we're serving tea, coffee and cakes at the end there, and we're encouraging you to make as big a donation as you possibly can to our cake and tea fund, so please do that. I've known Chris Long for about 10 years, and in fact met him in this very place, in this ward, when I first started singing with Tarantara. Chris is best known, I think, widely known for the accompanist of Tarantara, but he's a lot more than that. He's a highly qualified, eminent musician, composer, pianist, performer, and it's my pleasure to welcome him here today. Chris is going to play a range of music from different genres, and so I'm sure that there'll be something that you can take away, having enjoyed, and you can sing it, whistle it, hum it, research further when you get home. The objective of this afternoon is really so you can relax for an hour or so, immerse yourself in the music, forget about the miserable weather we've been having and are likely to continue having for the next couple of weeks or so. There's no need for you to applaud in the traditional way after every number. Chris would prefer to play a block of three or four numbers and then give you a little talk about what you've just listened to. That's then your opportunity to applaud, and we'll encourage you to do so. So really, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, will you please put your hands together for Mr. Chris Long?
Thank you. Thank you. incredible, but it has been 4 years since I've set foot in it. Every Thursday night, more or less, for 15 years, I sat approximately where I'm sitting now, but a little more this way, and accompanies the wonderful transcr, which many of you will, choir that many of you perhaps will be familiar with.
Yes.
Yep. And here I am again, playing for you today. So thank you for inviting me, Steve. It's lovely to be here. I hope you like the lights. I deploy these lights when I do my concerts in Pershore. I have a monthly concert series in St. Andrew's Centre in Pershore. And these lights usually illuminate a beautiful stained window under which I set up my keyboard. Today we have these superlative curtains illuminated by my lovely red lights. So you can enjoy looking at those while I present an array of music to you. As Steve said, my musical tastes are as broad as you like, really. I subscribe to the philosophy of, I think it's a quote which has been attributed variously to Duke Ellington, Louis Armstrong, and Puccini, which is that there are only two types of music, good music and bad music. So I try to focus on the good music. I hope you would agree with me that today's programme has some of that in it. The piece that I just played was an improvisation by the wonderful Keith Jarrett, of whom I'm a big fan, and I've been transcribing some of these pieces for a number of years now. So that was one of my transcriptions of a piece that he improvised on clavichord. So that's why I started with a bit of a... I haven't got a clavichord on this keyboard, but I've got a harpsichord, so there's a bit of a harpsichord to start off with. The next set of pieces, I'm now going to play continuously until the interval, so when I stop next time, you'll know that it's time for tea and cake. And there's going to be some rock music, I'm afraid. And again, you can blame Steve for this, because he has requested it. But it's very good rock music, and some of you may even remember early Genesis, Peter Gabriel era Genesis, which Steve is a fan, and I have to confess, I too have been known to be a fan of Genesis. So I'm going to play a piece by Genesis called Firth of Fifth. It's quite a long piece, and it has a variety of sections within it, so try and stay on board, and I'll try and play all the notes in the right order. As well as that, I am going to be playing some music by Pink Floyd. Some of you may remember Pink Floyd. So I'm not going to tell you what it is, though. I'll let you discover it when we get to it. That's another thing about my concerts, certainly the ones that are my monthly concerts in Persia. I don't give out programs telling people what I'm going to play. I let the music surprise them, perhaps. So they may find that they liked something that they might not have been prepared to like if they'd known in advance what it was that they were going to hear. It's a long sentence. However, for your general edification, I have written down everything that I'm going to play tonight, and you can have that at the end. So if there were things that you liked, then you can go away and follow them up, so you can have that later. So, without further ado... Thank you.